Okay, before this video starts, I just want to say, yes, I am using a spoon as a microphone. And yes, I am sunburnt, which means I have seen the light of day, which will prove a lot of these comments wrong. I ask you guys to comment some mean comments down below.
In the comments, I need you to roast me. Do not hold back.
And I thought there were still going to be a lot of nice comments, but there was like 15,000 comments on that video, the most I've ever seen before, all just ripping me to shreds. So I'm going to read some of them today. If you guys haven't seen my new videos, you probably don't know that I just dropped merch. It's always going to be in the top link of the description. I opened a P.O. box where you guys can send me stuff. I'm going to be doing a P.O. box opening. So you could send me like a letter if you wanted, something stupid, something funny. People aren't going to want to watch me open 30 letters. So if you do want to be in the video, I probably wouldn't send a letter. I'd send something unique, stupid, you know. So I'm going to open this up by reading probably the longest, most brutal comment. Clayton says, surprised you can hold your phone with those small ass arms. Golem looking ass, you look like your mom still buys you clothes. Mom, can you buy me a Happy Meal head ass? The closest thing you have to designer is gaming apparel, you huge virgin. We're not even halfway. You have no sauce, hair greasier than a Walmart parking lot. Party sized Doritos are the closest thing you would come to a party. The only concerts you've been to were on Fortnite. Funny you have a bear as a logo, you look like an anorexic Squidward. Scarecrow head ass, this man don't drink water at all, he looks like he mainlines G Fuel. The last girl you touched was your mother at birth, you absolute gremlin. You look like you guard bridges. You look like a band kid who got lucky with video games. Can tell you're sleep deprived from googling Fortnite Harley Quinn hentai for 8 hours a night. You got Yoda in the background because the only way you could ever get a girlfriend is by force. Gosh, man. In all honesty, you're not that bad as far as virgins go. It was kind of hard to roast you at first because I don't dislike you, but after the first line, it got easy. Anyways, maybe get some protein in your diet and sleep more than 2 hours a night. It might help you not look like the victim of countless incurable diseases. I'm gonna print that out and frame it. You know, Clayton, you didn't disappoint. I appreciate your comment. You can't get much worse than that, so I guess we're just gonna go on to the next one. As soon as I started to watch the video, I almost picked up a gun and shot myself because you're so freaking ugly, you dumb piece of shit. That wasn't even like a clever roast. That was just, it's just mean, man. Diablo says, man reminds me of Ed Sheeran. His face doesn't match his voice, okay? Seems like a decent comment. Then he says, ugly ass idiot. You look like a bisexual cross between a violin and a bass drum. I don't even know what that means. Like, I get it to mean comment, but I don't know how to take that, man. Eric McMillan says, you look like a crack-addicted version of Ellen DeGeneres plus 25 years of abuse. Dude, I was scrolling through some of these. There's like 100 comments with having something to do with me on crack. It's crazy. You sound like you're 28, but you look like 16. I used to get that I sound and look younger than I am, so it's nice to hear something else for a change. He does have more. 16-year-old white boy who beats on his mom. Oh, thank you, abusive bear. Seth James says, he looks like Tony Hawk's failed abortion. I mean, it's a pretty big compliment. Tony Hawk? Tony Hawk's son? I don't know. Your chin look like my nutsack. Aiden Parslow says, you should really stick to no face cam, ugly perv. Oh, he wasn't done here. Aiden also says, you look like Sid from Ice Age and Donkey from Shrek had an autistic baby. I didn't think it could get worse. Thank you, Aiden. You look like you just smoke a 2-pack of ass. See, this is what I'm saying. There are a ton of comments just saying I smoke and I look like a crackhead. Pluto, don't get me started on your flip phone, no home, in the zone, chromosome, monophone, telephone head, ass.
Skin tone, chicken bone, leave me alone.
He'll be looking like that type of dude that has no emotions and just plays the game because he has no friends.
That's true.
That's another one that just hurts my feelings. But I do actually have friends, and they did comment on this video, so I'm gonna read some from my friends from high school. My friend Dakota says, I see your muscle shirt came today. Are the muscles coming tomorrow? You look like Slenderman and the Hobbit had a kid. You look like someone who would pee in a water bottle in your friend's basement in the middle of the night after watching Paranormal Activity because you'd be too scared to go to the bathroom. That did happen, but to be fair, it was my first scary movie, and at the beginning it said, based on a true story, which scared the crap out of me.
Give him a timber!
I did end up falling asleep though. It was like 5 a.m. and I think I slept for 30 minutes. Peed right in a bottle. There was nothing else I could do. I had no choice. If I get up, I'm snatched by some ghost or something. You look like a kid that was 5'2 in 8th grade and had glow-in-the-dark stars on your ceiling. Once again, nothing hurts more than the truth. I think I was 5'2 until late sophomore year or something like that. No chances, dude, as a girlfriend. I saw this kid like 2 days ago. He knows for a fact that I don't have a girlfriend. He's just commenting this bit. All right, enough with my friends. Buddy looks like he hits the gym only in PE class. Not bad. It did get a lot of light. You're so greasy to the point when you were born, you just slipped right out. Yeah, I was just trying to make things easy. KJ said, if I had a face like you, I'd sue my parents. That one's not bad. Not gonna lie, I thought you were Stephen Hawking when I first clicked on this video. Scope said, my man's look like he just got through a divorce, lost custody of the kids, and has been smoking since he was 15, built like a whole crackhead. I forgot to say, what motivated me to make this video is when I first uploaded my face cam video, my face reveal, like 9, 10 months ago or something like that. One of the comments was, I thought Blue was handsome. Not I thought Flew was handsome in the video. He's like, I thought Flew was handsome by his voice, and then I saw the video. I was like, that one just hurt, because he wasn't just trying to like be funny for the comments, he was being real. That's what made me want to make a video. I always thought he was a cool guy with cool hair and he was handsome, but I'm disappointed. This is basically the guy who lives in his mother's basement and play only Fortnite every day and gets no sleep. See, that's pretty similar to that other guy 9 months ago. When your chin is bigger than your whole damn face. God, is it that big?
No.
Nice. Wolf said he rolled up his long sleeve shirt to make his bony arms look thick. The excellent example of a cover up. That is what I'm doing now. Dude, call me red handed. Dang, I thought big YouTubers look presentable when they reveal their face. Or maybe it's just his face. I think it's just my face, dude. I can't. It doesn't even matter what I do. I get a nice haircut, my big forehead's in the way. I let it come down over my forehead. People say I look like a crackhead. There's no winning here, man. Nick said I would never want to use a face cam if I look like that either. My man looks like the Walmart version of Tifu. I'll take that. Tifu's a good looking guy. I learned about his head in math. I think it was called a square. That's good. Got a blockhead. Look like a Minecraft character. Spacer says, Bish, your forehead big as hell. I could write the whole Declaration of Independence twice on your big ass forehead. That's exactly why I put my hair over my forehead, my friend. Evo Critic says, his nose so long every time he walks into a room, his nose gets there 10 minutes before. This one is actually clever. I did enjoy that one. That one's pretty funny. Mike Long just says, you look autistic. Nebula says, you look skinnier than some of the dead branches in my garden. Like, holy shit. Not to mention you have the most EU teeth I've ever seen. You could eat an apple through a picket fence with those tilted ass chompers. I did have braces. Maybe I should get braces again. Who knows? Stack says, I love your videos, Plubuk, but damn, you got a fat ass chin, my guy. Just Chaotic says, bro, your face looks so disproportionate, and you look like a crackhead who just took 7 shots of heroin behind a McDonald's trash can. Here we go again with the crackhead, man. My mom's gonna watch this video and she's gonna be upset. I'll keep it short and simple. You're ugly. Comments like these actually make me laugh. He looks like that image 1 month after meth usage. My gosh, man. I don't know what's with the drugs. I've never done a drug in my life.
But you always lie.
Your nose is so big, the zoo thought you was an albino elephant. You kind of messed up the wording and stuff, but that's pretty clever. I got what you're saying. Walterson says, the shadows under your eyes are so dark, I needed to turn up my screen brightness so I could properly see your face. Sully, Plu brings a new meaning to being cracked out. Dude, why are there so many? Do I look that bad? Do I look like I'm actually on drugs? I get it. A lot of times I do have bags under my eyes, but my sleep schedule is so messed up. I'll sleep for 3 hours, wake up, stay awake for 4 hours, go back to bed. It's just messed up, man. Man's jawline slacking and his lips flatter than a pancake. Bro, where did you get his haircut from? My nightmares. I do need a haircut. I'll give him that. This guy looks like a dried up fish and his nose has its own gravitational pull. You put something close to his nose, it'll orbit. That's funny. That is funny. Bro, why does he look 20 and 90 years old at the same time? You look like a recovering heroin addict. I've had it with the addict comments. Nicola says, if I say he looks like a roach, roach would get offended. This man looks like a 36-year-old junkie that broke into someone's house and started playing on the kid's PC. He looks like he got traded for crack as a baby. Looks like Sid from Ice Age if he did crack and smoked cigarettes. That's basically a summary of all the comments so far. Thank you so much, Victor. The special ed kid in the back of the class. That's all it says. Me, Mom, can we get Woody Harrelson? Mom, we have Woody Harrelson at home. Woody Harrelson at home. I didn't know who this was, and then I Googled him, and I'm like, okay, I can see the resemblance. It's not a compliment because he's like 60 and I'm 22, but I can see what he means. The first face reveal wasn't enough, now I have to repair my screen again. My man looks like he hasn't been in the shower since the start of lockdown. I'm gonna start showering twice a day now. Actually, I saw this chick. I actually recognized this E-Girl Shannon chick because she had like 8 or 10 comments just roasting me, ripping me to shreds. Shout out Shannon.
Have a positive gaming experience.
Why my man looking like he should star in the Big Mouth series on Netflix? I also had no idea about that. I don't watch that stuff, but I Googled it and it would not be a compliment. That boy be looking like the purple salamander from Monsters, Inc. His nose so long it's like an umbrella for his lips from his tears after eating this. Hey, I mean, that's a good thing then, right? How about you don't have an umbrella for your lips, Quincy, little punk? You look like Jonesy had an allergic reaction to a bee. Thank you, Bradley. I'm a big fan of Jonesy. Anyone else feel like he has Squidward's voice but SpongeBob's head shape? There's another square head shape one. Is my face really that square?
Initiating system one.
That's all the comments. That's all the ones I saved. I hope you guys enjoyed all the brutal comments, all the roasts. How about we comment something nice? Comment something nice down below. Also, don't forget the merch. I didn't have a girlfriend when I ordered the merch and then I got the merch. I still don't have a girlfriend, but I have really sick sweatshirts, t-shirts. So don't forget to order something. If you want to send something to P.O. Box and you don't know how, ask your mom or something. She'll know. But yeah, anyways, peace. Love you guys.